mademoiselle. You and me, pal. Second bottle. Ah, she looks for me. Bonnet flapping. Yapping. Ruff! Chicken. Pastry. Yes, she looks for me. Good. Let her look for me to tell me why she left me, as I always knew she would. I'd had thought she'd understood. They have never understood, and no reason that they should. But if anybody could. Finishing the hat. How you have to finish the hat. How you watch the rest of the world from a window while you finish the hat. Mapping out a sky. What you feel like planning a sky. What you feel when voices that come through the window go until they distance and die. Until there's nothing but sky. And how you're always turning back too late from the grass or the stick or the dark or the light. How the kind of woman waiting to wait's not the kind that you want to find waiting to return you to the night. Dizzy from the height, coming from the hat, starting on the hat, entering the world of the hat. Reaching through the world of the hat like a window, back to this one from that. Studying a face, stepping back to look at a face, leaves a little space in the way like a window. But to see, it's the only way to see. And when a woman that you it goes, you can say to yourself, well, I give what I give. But the woman who won't wait for you knows that however you live, there's a part of you always standing by, mapping out the sky. Finishing the hat, starting on the hat, finishing the hat. Look, I made a hat. Where there never was the hat.